taking this to Van Nuys court tomorrow and we'll file a crime on this. Can I please talk to your supervisor? Well, I need somebody that's going to be able to give me a name and ID number. For court reasons. I was trying to report a hate crime, and I was laughed at and hanged up on. Yeah, and then I looked up this phone number, and it said it's a frauded phone number. And then I looked up this phone number, and it said it was a frauded phone number. A fake phone number? I don't know. If you look on Google, look up this number and see what it says. 310-477-6565. Oh, well, no. I looked it up and then I thought that maybe that's why I got laughed at. And that's why I reported 20 crimes and you guys have not helped me once. And I've been a victim of hate crimes for 4 years and was put in the hospital 7 times and almost killed. And you guys never called me once to help me. That's why I need a supervisor's name and an ID number so I could file an ADA report. American Disability Act discrimination form. Can I please talk to a supervisor? Okay, can I give you the report and then have a name and ID of you so I have somebody, if doesn't report it, that I can file a report on so I can get the job done? A hate crime. I was poisoned. The person that poisoned me left me a voicemail. And after he said he poisoned me, and they found two poisonous things in my bloodstream, and I was given 2 different antibiotics. When my leg swelled up like an elephant, I almost lost my leg. Oh, these are the same people that ran me off the 14th freeway on 5-7-2016, off the 14th freeway, and I was hospitalized at Henry Mayo Hospital. These are the same people that stabbed me in the neck and carjacked me and left me for dead in Mission Hills and then gave me the car back and then fingerprinted the car after the crime. These are the same people that beat me up in a hotel parking lot, put me in an ambulance full of blood for being Jewish because they said all the Jews should have died in the Holocaust. Can I have a name, please, so I can know if you're an FBI agent or not, sir? What the hell? This is going on YouTube. This is going to be a great one. I'm putting this all over social media, actually. I'm going to make it better than that. Wow. Did you hear that? Dude, hang up on me. And that's why it's a fraud number. We're going to call back again. That guy picks up for Secret Service. That guy.